All right, let's turn now, speaking of the warm weather, to your Pinpoint Weather 12 forecast.
Chief Meteorologist Tony Petracca is in the Weather Center. It would be a good day for one of those jackets, Tony.
It only took 15 days this month to finally get...
But
it's
here.
It's here now.
Yeah, I tell you, a rare summer day, sunshine, temps well into the 80s, the humidity high enough to remind us that it is the midsummer. And we're looking good at this late afternoon and early evening. We take a look at New Bedford. It is gorgeous. You know, we had some fog early this morning, especially near the coastline, but unlike yesterday, the burn-off time was more rapid, and the net result, obviously more hours of sunshine and warmer temperatures. Looking good. We take it to Easton's Beach in Newport, and you know, folks on the water. You can tell by the flag here that we have the breeze off the water, so sea breeze, keeping the temperatures just a shade cooler, but really a great beach day. And overall, the better part of tomorrow, you've got good beach weather coming up on Friday as well. You look at the high temps today, which topped out in the upper 80s to even low 90s in New Bedford, lower 80s along the coastline before the sea breeze settled in. So here's the deal, a hot Friday, nothing extreme or record-breaking, but we're thinking upper 80s to around 90 inland and around 80 at the beaches. We're going to keep the humidity elevated for a few more days. As far as shower chances, I don't see anything for tonight. Now for tomorrow, an isolated thunderstorm possible Friday evening, especially northern Rhode Island, north of Providence. But that's not until very late in the day. It's isolated. It's quick. A better part of your Friday is sunny and hot. Unfortunately, still going with the chance for scattered showers both Saturday and Sunday. I'll show you that in the 7-day forecast. Locally, it is quiet with a good deal of sunshine. Really, all of New England is looking good from the Lakes region of New Hampshire to Cape Cod to New York City. As we widen out the view, you see a strip of clouds and showers and thunderstorms. This is a stationary front, and what it's doing is separating very high humidity on one side of it and dry, refreshing air on the other side. So all these dew points, these high dew points shaded in dark green, that's the tropical air, and because it's in place, usually during the late night, early morning hours, you get a little fog near the water, but it will burn off rapidly. So we'll show you the hour by hour breakdown. It's beautiful for this evening, by the pool, barbecuing in the backyard, sitting on the front porch. We're looking good this evening. Overnight tonight, a little bit of fog forming along the coastline towards daybreak, but like today, it burns off rapidly. Now watch for a couple of things. For one, the temperature is really heating up, upper 80s to low 90s. Inland, this is around 2 o'clock in the afternoon, upper 70s to around 80 at the beaches. Watch right up in here. And there we go. Very late in the day. Now I'm talking 5, 6, 7 o'clock in the evening. The northern part of the state, here's Providence, kind of a thin, narrow line of some scattered showers and thunderstorms. Notice how it's really confined Providence north and west between roughly 5 and 8 o'clock in the evening. Elsewhere, don't expect much in the way of any scattered thunderstorms. So for your Friday morning, we're looking good. There's no rain or thunder. Any early morning fog burning off. The temperatures are rising rapidly. And then during the afternoon, much like today, inland upper 80s to low 90s, coastline a smidge cooler, very late in the day between 5 and 7 o'clock in the evening, that brief thunderstorm across northern suburbs. Bay forecasts, you've got some poor visibility early in the morning, improving by late morning and early afternoon. 7-day outlook, overall your Friday is sunny and hot, that little quick interruption towards Friday evening north of Providence. Brian, scattered showers both Saturday and Sunday. Sunday's the cooler day. It's warmer on Saturday. Saturday's not a washout. I think there's opportunities to get outdoors, but that chance for showers is there.
I can already hear the grumbling. But the weekend.
Yeah. So
it'll be all right.
It's been tough. We're going to try to, you know, plan the activities in between the rain showers.
Will do. All right. Yeah. Tony, thanks so much. Kim.